This is a lovely little Tunbridge Ware tea caddy. It dates to about 1870. It's well figured walnut, straight grain sides and back, all the original finish. It's angle cut, kind of cross-banded tulip wood in within this herringbone inlay. It's got a mahogany interior, sort of the back and the lids, and it's a lovely little box. A nice unusual design and lovely quality. Thank you.